Hey, Cam Callender here with the MSI Concept to bring you part 8 of the 8 streams of income, final piece of the income streams that we're going to be covering. It is the royalty income in part 8 here that we're looking at. And that's going to be the income from a set of, from an idea that you have or a content that you've kind of produced or a system that you're utilizing that you're then able to charge others for. So you can have royalty income like an idea off of your music, your art, a promotion of a video or any type of that material that anyone wants to reuse that material, an image that you created, something like this, any type of idea that you have that somebody else wants to utilize, you can then charge them for using that idea because it is yours and you own it. And then you start charging other people to use that idea. The more that it gets out there, the more that you use that and have that income generated from the use of your idea or your system or your art. And you can continue to grow that income as one of your income streams with royalty income. So it's definitely income that can come all year after year and go on to build, you know, a lifetime. As you can see with some of the people that have royalties on their music or movies, the more that those get aired and shown and used across, you know, different platforms, they have that money that keeps coming in as that idea is used, you know, that music, that song, that art, you know, wherever it happens to be used. Every time somebody wants to use that piece of material, then they're going to have to pay you for it. So that's an income stream that you can build up if you create that kind of idea that other people that want to get access to and utilize, you can continue to charge them over and over for access to that material. So when you develop that material, it can become that asset for you. And those royalties become that asset because that is that income that keeps coming in as that continues to be utilized, you know, year after year. Especially if you have a great song or if someone wants to come in, you know, a movie that gets remade over and over, as you can see that happens today a lot now with remakes and remixes, you know, all of those type of things. And you can get paid off of that idea because you had that original idea. So if you can come up with an original idea, you know, and have that creativity and you have that original idea, you can make it into an income stream by utilizing that idea to continue to grow year after year with that idea of more people trying to get access to it and utilize it. So that's just one of the income streams that you can utilize, you know, with the 8th income stream. So once you have that creativity, then it's just getting it out there and charging to share that idea. So when people want to utilize or access that, or they really like that, or it moves them, then you can use that to tap into that income stream. So that's the 8th income stream. That is the final income stream that we have of the different types. As you can see, there's a couple of different ways to have that type of each type of income. We'll have a recap video that we'll share on the next video that'll kind of show how you can combine these and move all these income streams in together to generate multiple streams of income. But you've seen the different ways that you can have different incomes in each different type. So stay tuned for the next video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. So hope to see you enjoy these videos and continue to enjoy them and hope to see you tuned in to the next one. Thanks for watching.